Nora and Kyle. We are about to do this.
Yay. Oh, fun.
Yay. Karmic in the Mercedes.
Karmic and Kat.
Yeah.
Hey.
I know. Ooh. Where did you guys, tell me like the beginning, like how did you guys become a thing?
We went to music school together.
Which was which school?
At the Los Angeles College of Music in Pasadena.
Pasadena.
Okay, so you go to music school, Los Angeles School of Music in Pasadena.
Los Angeles and, College of Music, yeah.
Okay, and you meet, in what class, do you remember?
Well, I actually was in the same class as Peter, our bass player, slash my husband.
Okay.
And Kyle was in the class, like, the year behind us.
Okay.
So I met her later.
So we were passing the halls.
Yeah, we were in the same.
Like, hey.
Yeah, we're like, oh, hey. And we were, like, the only ones from L.A. who were actually from L.A. Everyone else, it was an international school, so it was people from, like, all over the world.
Oh, wow, fantastic.
Which was so cool, yeah.
You know, it's a really amazing thing to be a band in this time because you can have a studio in your house.
Yeah.
And when people, you know, I have a studio in my house and people are like, oh my God, you're in. I'm like, it's my garage. It's a microphone.
it's our garage too.
It's a microphone. There's no soundproofing. Like, I have to wait when I'm doing a voiceover. Like, if there's a crow, there's this,
oh my God,
this damn crow that always knows when I have the mic open.
We have parrots. Yeah.
Parrots in Pasadena.
Yeah.
I'm going to do a forensic dive into Karmic's music, see if I can hear the parrot backup singers. For me, going to ET here, I think it was like Fight Club, I can't remember, and I was just going to have a good time. And then I saw you guys, and I was like, oh my God, this, like, wow, I love this sound, you know?
That was so cool.
That was so cool, yeah.
And sometimes seeing a band live is better, or it's like a whole nother
totally.
And sometimes
especially
it's worse.
Yeah,
sometimes.
Most of the time, actually.
It really is. You know, like, it's people are like, come as is, and I'm like, that could be a bad idea. Because frankly, you know, a lot of times what happens is I realize, like, oh, they did all of this in the studio.
Yeah.
You know, like, they can't do it live.
Yeah. We're like, we have a really great band, and yeah, we can sing live.
How do you guys do, you know, you talk about touring in the US and Europe, such a big outfit. How does that work?
It works in Europe pretty well because there I feel like they are really supportive of artists and musicians. They like pay for our stay. Like, and I feel like, I mean, we haven't done a big tour in America, but from hearing from like our friends who have toured, it's really expensive.
Yeah.
You know, and like, unless you are on a huge label that is like supporting you, like it's impossible to do.
So what's the goal for, like, I mean, looking ahead, you know, for the next like year, where we are, like what are some of your goals?
Definitely more music.
Yeah.
I mean, that's like the main how this goal started. That's the foundation.
Well, you gave me the EP on vinyl, which was really fun because you also had it backed with live sets.
Yeah.
And people can get this, I'm assuming, right?
Yes, but the live recordings are exclusively just for vinyl and CDs.
So do you think in terms of a full album?
Yes, I really want. I mean, I feel like it's time and...
Yeah,
we have so many new songs. Like, one's coming out on the day of our Moroccan show, November 1st.
Yes.
And this one is a fun one. Like, this.
I can't wait to hear it.
It's called Little Lucille.
Yeah, Little Lucille.
Ooh.
And we're playing it for, like, the first time on Friday, really, right? Or on November 1st.
Mm-hmm. It's really about just having the right content, you know? We don't want to rush an album.
Yeah.
But we also don't, you know, want to take too much time, so.
Because people are, you know...
That would be a goal,
asking, like,
so we're going to this place, you chose it, called Flutter.
Flutter Experience.
I love doing the KROQ Local Commute because we get to be tourists in our own town, and there's stuff right under our noses that we're so unaware of. So we're going to meet the rest of your bands.
Yeah.
So yay.
What I tell everyone is we're a permanent space, we're going to change the artist every 6 months, and participation makes everything better. So please get involved, and I want to see face paint on everyone when we leave.
Let's do it! Cat's face, like, it's just like...
Oh,
right,
wow.
Thank you.
Stop.
Damn.
Ooh.
Yeah.
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 It just reminds me of, like, forming my fake band in my driveway when I was, like, 10.
Yes!
I love
that.
You want to move to the next room?
All right, look, I just have to be honest with you. I'm not down with miming, so that's not going to happen.
Oh, that jazz!
So we get to rearrange depending on what we're feeling, and then, all right, this is good. I get this.
I like it.
I like it a lot.
And then just like really admiring your crowd and this white
woman. I need a triangle.
This is a test of relationships. I think this room.
Wait.
You probably underestimated it when we first came in. And now we're like, oh, the psychology of this room is a little messed up.
It's very good.
You know, it takes balls to do this.
Total sense.
Takes balls.
Ooh, these backdrops are quite amazing.
Okay.
You need to come on.
Yeah, use that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That's right? Weird.
This really is sound therapy right now.
Right? It's a new show idea, sound therapy with Kat.
Yeah.
Oh, stop it.
That's come on, amazing. People.
Oh. That is rad.
Check out the double blue.
When's the last time as an adult you face painted? That's the thing, is like,
right? We don't do the fun paint
ever. It's the KROQ Local Commute presented by Mercedes-Benz. Flutter 217 South La Brea. Chris, thanks for having us. If you want to feel good and get inspired, this is a good place to come. And thank you, Karmic, for showing up and playing with us.
Thank you for having us.
All right. So fun. We're going to go explore some more rooms. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Yay!
Yay!
Right?
Bye.
Right?
Bye. Oh, what's this hallway?
Right. So, yeah.